Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back again on Planet Crafter. I've got an idea for something. And it has to do with food. Why in the heck am I already down that low on food? I just... literally just started. They increased the food intake. Wow. Well, let's see how that goes. Anyway, so I'm gonna need this over here. We're gonna need to come out here and grab a few things. Ooh, that's empty. Okay. One, eight. One, two, three, and one. That'll get us started. I think anywhere around here is going to do just fine. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take our other crafter. I'm gonna put it like right there. Close enough. Doesn't have to be 110% perfect, but it's at least good enough. Okay, come on now. It needs to be at least somewhat close to being... You know what? I'm gonna go this way. That way it can hang off the back and I don't have to worry about it. Alright, so... now what we're gonna need is a couple of the... as a temporary thing, I do want to get the outdoor farm, but for now, we're going to make a couple of these. So, I need fertilizer. 2 per alloy and water. Don't think we're gonna need this many. Yep, I do need seeds. And water. I think we actually... need one more platform.
Oh,
There we go. You won't let it do it outside. Okay, that's going to be a small little problem, but not too big a one. So it looks like we're going to have to put a compartment down on top of this, which is not a bad thing. Not hard to do. Not hard to do at all. It should still work even though it's in a compartment. Okay. We not have it available yet. Yeah, we have the ability to make it. All the stuff needed is right there. That's not what... So it's able to supply. But it's not wanting to make it. Anybody else catching on to that? I kind of lost myself. Well, I'm confused. What am I not getting here? But I swear this is how I made it on my other map. I had the food growers. I gotta go through and redo all these. That was a bit creepy. Okay, so why is it not picking up? How hard is it? Hard to figure this out. Must be very hard because I can't figure it out myself. What is going on here? I know there was an update and it did something to the crafters. I just don't know what. Honestly, don't think it stopped it from making it. It's just. I don't know. I'm not seeing a whole bunch of stuff on this list. I definitely don't mind taking those. God, I'd seen a little blue around here somewhere. I did. Right over here somewhere. One, two, three, four. And five. Well, guess I could come back for all this. I'm still confused on why that's not making the food. Is it a recipe that we don't have yet? I mean, that's a possibility. Alright, so where do we need to take all this stuff? This stuff is all sorts of stuff. Holy cow. I haven't gotten to it yet. If y'all are wondering about a rattle in the background, that is the dog's treats. He's just come in from going on a successful walk with Mama, and he's getting her treats from it. Yes, I know I have some stuff up on the top. I'm not putting that away. That's a whole other thing. Get out of room for rods, though. That's going to be a problem. Put them in here, but no. I think I'll wait. I'm super out. Okay. What's left? Easy now. Seeds. Rocket. Rocket man! Oh, we're gonna do that in there and take that out. So now we only have stuff that won't fit back down there. Right one. Thank you. Okay, they're grown. That's good. And you're going to tell me that it's not here. Now, beehive is actually within range, so let's see. Maybe they don't take it straight from the beehive. So, let's do this. Let's demand honey. That should be supplying. Yes, it is. Got demand going. And we really, really, really need to get some more drones made. Take too long for that to do that. What is with the larvae? Okay. Again, nothing. Nothing has came in. We should be 1-1. I don't know. Something's definitely not right. I think I'm gonna have to step away and do some research real quick and find out what's going on before I do anything. Let's just double check in here. Make sure that that's not a recipe that I don't have, which is possible. No. Not in them. The only one I have any right there and right here is all I got left unlocked. So we have the circuit boards locked at the moment, but I can always go to the wrecked ships and get the circuit boards. So that's not a problem there. But not quite sure what's going on with. Yeah, it is unlocked because I made some dummy. So that's what I'm saying. I don't understand. If it's unlocked there and I can make it upstairs. Yeah, I'm gonna go do some research and I will be back when I figure something out. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, just as I cut, I remembered something. During the update, they made it to where you had to have the cook station. So, and you had to have it unlocked. You didn't have to have it down, but you had to have it unlocked. So, if this is the space, we should just now have made it. Yep, you seen it? Right as we got here. There we go. All the food stuff is now in here. Was it already making it before we got here? Let me do that. I'd almost swear. Yeah, I'm gonna work on putting down some more beehives as well. Me too. Let's see here, there's none in there. There's two there. So, oh, and there's honey there, so. And supplying it. So it is requiring it to show. Okay. Well, okay, we need some more. I know I have some circuit boards. Question is where? Fabric. Not the right one either. Where did I put? Or did I use them all up? I may have used them all up. What's it gonna take to make this again? Oh yeah. Well, I need it. Seven, eight of them. Not bad. All right, what do we need? Like one of these and one super alloy. There. Now the game can be happy. There's actually a cook station in here. Oh, what is with these windstorms? Oh, that's not wind. What is that? That is... Ooh. I'll take that. Where's it gonna land? Where's it gonna land? Where's it gonna land? What does that make, 7? Oh, if we can get one more, I'd be happy. Although, I'm kind of partial to getting things in equal numbers. Huh? How many did we just get? Well, that's a beautiful sound to be hearing all the way over here. Our food is being made, manufactured as we speak. Yay. Although we still gotta get more beehives made up. All right, let's see. We have 2, 4, 6, 8. We actually have 10 of them. I will be. I'm pretty sure that's all of them too. More rockets. Okay. Only because I'm lost as far as where they go, unless I do this number. I think they're all the way down at the end. Oh, there they are. That's funny. Control and, oh no, I don't want to hit control because if I do, it takes the 3 I have up here for the other item. But no, don't want to hit control. There we go. But look at how much we have now. That is not bad. I swear there was more. I don't know. Did I get everything I need? 4, 4, and 4. Yes, I do. Okay, so... we have 9 drones in total. That's gonna drive me nuts. Now, as I was saying, we have 10 drones. I'm a bit of a weirdo. I don't like odd numbers. Okay, so I think we are doing good over here. Now, these are going to become obsolete for me, because these will be our main source of food now. I need to work on getting more of these made up. Needs any more bees. Tier 3, huh? Oh, this isn't good. usually I go out and I make one little turn here, one little turn there, and all of a sudden I see a ton of these laying everywhere. Problem is, there's one. There's two. I think it's pretty much all I need is two. That makes it to where there's three of the food and three of the honey. Now we just gotta go upstairs, grab some, mutagen? Ouch. That hurt. That felt wonderful. Now I hear these are two different. And I'll be dang. They heard the struggle was real. We got bacteria sample and mutagen. Okay, cool. So they did change it. So mutagen fertilizer. Mutagen fertilizer. Okay, now, I'm not mistaken. No, that's it. Here we go again, another sandstorm. Or windstorm, I'm not sure if it's sand. Also look into doing these. So two bacterias, two fertilizers, one sulfur, one super alloy. Let's go see what we have for three of them. Well, while we're at it, I gotta remember how to do this. There we go. Six items. Okay, cool. Sorry, here we need super alloy and sulfur. I'll do a super alloy from this side. I think there's also another sulfur as well. One, two, three. So I need three of these. I think it's one of them's for. Let's see. Ow! One. Two, three, yes. The 3. Yeah, they're both full. That might be the only one I have for sulfur. I don't think I have any up here. No. Okay. Now, what else was it we need for them? Bacteria? It is nice to be able to finally come up here and make what you want and not have to friggin' fight with it. In the meantime, though, that there. Pull this out, pull this out, pull this out. Take this, pull this one out. What was it? This, this, and this. Research. Yeah, and then put this one back in its place. There's gotta be one better than that that I could have done. Yeah, 175, 150. Yeah, I'm a dummy. Yeah, I think I'll stay inside for a minute. I could cancel it. That makes more sense. That's 175, so it'll make more sense. Alright, let me go, take this back and grab another one of those. And put these two in its place. That way, I don't do that same mistake again. What does I need for that? Yeah, well, let's deal with that in a minute. Okay. Not bad. I counted out for 3 of them. It turned out needing 3 of them. So, I still need to put the 5 over here. I'll take you. Put you in there. Now, let's go get... Okay, I didn't see that. The plastic. I don't have the mushrooms, and that was pointed out to me. Yeah, that was pointed out to me too, that I don't have mushrooms. Oh, that could have been a little bit better. Barracuda. Love about the food. It's so much better. Okay. One of these had a minute. I just don't remember which one. Yeah, I don't believe this one yet. More than likely this one had. But this one has the bacteria. And those are just extras. Okay, so alright, I'm gonna have to wait on plastic to get made, but at least we're on the right step. We did get the food started on being animated, and it's not doing too bad for only one thing of honey. It's got a pretty good amount started already, so I'm not complaining at all. This would be our little food area. Once we get everything set up, and I will put another platform over here once we get the outdoor farms. We won't need as many of these. We'll be able to take and leave this as just a kitchen, and won't have to have the beehive either. Actually, yes. We have to have the beehives. Yeah, we'll figure it out as we go. Yeah, my dumbass self. I mean, speaking out of turn. But what I meant by the outdoor farms is it'll take away the food growers. We'll be able to do all three of those food growers in one outdoor thing. Yeah. Anyway, I'm pretty sure we've overextended our time today. So, I want to say thank y'all for being here. And, yeah, I know I did a lot of things stupid in this episode. That's, you know, that's what happens when you forget about the update changing things on you. But anyway, meantime, though, hopefully y'all enjoyed what there was. And hope you all come in for the next one. And if you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. If you are new here and want to see more, please feel free to hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all take care, stay safe, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Bye!